Well, so they got a war, they cross town. Features Cheryl Nielsen because he does the singing and I'm the narrator. There's a fellow who was in the hospital and he was dying, and his wife was sitting by his bedside. And she'd been sitting there for like 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day, when midnight day, she let him aside and dozed off to sleep. Well, he felt it when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. So he didn't want her to see him as he passed away. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he wrote, "Softly, I will leave you. Softly, for my heart would break if you should wake.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
Softly.
Long before you miss me. Long before your arms can beg me stay.
So softly,
I will leave.
You ran F. You ran G. You ran E.
You both get F.
That's all the chords I know, three of them. I took everybody off for years. Every time I play a guitar, I can't. That's all I got other guys doing it, you know. Yeah, I'm trying to get started, but I just woke up, see?
Treat me like a fool. Treat me like a fool. Oh, you're my love. Take my paper bag.
Afraid of the audience, that's why I'm running like here. Either that or I need to make a speedy exit. Yes, dear. It's your 12th birthday? Okay, what's your name? Lori? Give me a key. No, I mean a door key. That's too low. Damn. It's too low. It's too low. It's too low. See, J.D. would have to sing. That ain't no good. I'll tell you what, Ronnie, give me a key. To Gershaw, forget it. I'm no way. Let's do the same right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lori. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Here you go, honey. Well, I gotta use it first since I sent you. Take it on. White lights, yeah. You know, you can't wear makeup and nothing on the stage up here because I sweat too much.
You said what? You don't need it.
And they're not white. White spotlights will just wash you out, man. I mean, they're like an albino, what's his name? Almond. Al Almond. Who the hell is that? No, anyway, give me a moment. No, I'll forget the red bit. Just send me here now.
Deprived of the love of a father, blame.
for the loss of his eyed wife. No lot of men in a prison for something that I never done. Straight up, Bert. It's been one hill after another. I've climbed them all one by one. It was this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. A mountain, you know I'm in the climb. It is a what a hill. So tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy, she took my reason for living, she took my small baby boy. You and this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain, a mountain, you know I'm in every climb. And it is just a hill, you live any longer. You gave me a mountain that is found. You gave me a mountain, oh Lord, that is found. I want a blessing my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm really like a man, I know I thought it would be. A man say I'm married, and the world is a bug, I'm in the Lord. I want your God, I'm a husband. Yeah. Oh, my hands are shaky, and my knees are weak. Hands in the sand, on my home to be. Who do you think of when your house is a rug? I'm in the Lord.
Well,
We're doing different songs, fellas. We worked together for 6 years, and we're doing different songs, folks. Don't be grueling again. See, because
Ronnie got lost.
You know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't we go to our heart is true. Future looks bright ahead. Your heart is true. Maybe it's just you. Is this one of your boyfriends? So tell the truth.
He truly feels, and not the word.
should we do? What should we do? Just stand up. Let's send these folks out. Fantastic, it's really inspirational. And the fellow that you heard singing softly earlier, he works with me on my records and my personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Don't give you too much applause, his ego's already bigger than his showroom. J.D., why do you dress different from the rest of the group? I mean, do you think you're Julius Caesar or somebody? Really? You are single. Let me tell you something. When I started working for me, he wore normal collar shirts and dressed like everybody else. Now he's got on high collar shirts. He got a slit in his pants. I don't have a slit in my pants. Wait a minute. Let me see, J.D. And I want to tell you just one little quick story, you know, while we're not doing anything.
When I was 16 years old, I used to go to all the gospel singing conventions that they had in Memphis. And J.D. Came to Memphis, and I was 16 years old, and he joined a group called the Blackwood Brothers Quartet. And one night I saw him, when he first went there, he was younger, and his voice was a little bit higher. And he was taking another guy's place. And so he couldn't go quite as low as he does now, because he's gotten older and meaner. No, all kidding aside, he got so frustrated one night. I saw him 25 times trying to hit a note on stage. Never did get it. Never did. Stayed up all night drunk trying to get it. After the show was over, he was still in the room going, oh. But all kidding aside, I've been admired him for years. I never thought that he'd be working on the same stage with me. We were summoned to Sam's Quartet. I'm not going to introduce the Stamps individually because it takes up more time. Because they're the only ones that don't get introduced. They have a young bass singer with them, and I hate him because he goes so low, man. His name is Larry Strickland. The baritone singer that, do you do any talking here? Do you talk? Is that you doing all that talking after telling people, saying he sings when the show starts and all that? Is that you doing that? That figures. You're the type because you stay in your seat through the whole thing, so you don't do nothing. His name is Ed Hill. Now we may seem like we're kidding, but we mean it. Their lead singer, he has a very powerful voice, as you noticed earlier. He gets so red in the face, he hits those notes, man. But he can't sing how great they are as well as I can. He can't cut it, so I'm sorry, he cannot do it. Watch me miss it later. His name is Ed Enoch. Their tenor singer, see, I used to do You Never Walk Alone, and they think that I'm not around, say, when they're on, So he stole the song, You Never Walk Alone. He does an average job of it. His name is Bill Bates. Now, I want to tell you, those of you who know anything about music at all, on You Never Walk Alone, Bill Bates goes up to a high C. And that's as high as Mario Lanza or, what's his name? Gomer Powell, ever sung. Look up the dust. Couldn't think of that fool's name, Look up the dust. Couldn't think of that fool's name, little girl that does her high voice singing. She's from Los Angeles. She has a beautiful voice. Her name is... Did I give you that ring? Did I give you that one? Let me hear the other hand then. Did I give you that one? You know where any ring I give you? On a rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, is John Wilkerson. John, I want you to play something. Yeah, early morning ring. It's full of sand. I'm a long way from home, and I miss my darling so. Miss your voice so in the early morning rain. Yeah.
You do the same type of anything I do. That's your last time, son, you know. No, I'd like you to meet, ladies and gentlemen, Kathy Westmoreland. I didn't introduce you. What? You're so crazy, Kathy, I swear. Dude, I didn't call your name, honey. Right? From the base, from up in Canada, ladies and gentlemen, is Jerry Sheriff. Hallelujah. His part on the scene rather a while ago, but nevertheless, no, he's a fantastic piano player. He's new with us. His name is Tony Brown. Sunday, man. I mean, he sounded like Mozart, and then he went on. On the electric car in there. What? I can't say that. Fart machine. Oh, scared me. From Nashville, ladies and gentlemen, is David Briggs. What is that, Gina Barrels? He's nuts, bro. I'll tell you what, you know, really, he says in the studio all the time, most of these guys record in the studios, you know, I mean, not down there. You let him out on the streets, he's dangerous. The fellow that gives me my scarves and sings water, sings harmony with me, his name is Charlie Hodges. Our conductor from Las Vegas is Mr. Joe Gershaw. Joe's conducting who? Al Tronte Orchestra.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're good on it. Thank you very much. Get wound up. You ready?
Oh, how great a love
Thank you. Let's try it for you. Thank you. Yes. See, when you blow like that, man, we get cold chills up here, really. It just will the daylight on. That's where it's at, Lord. You kidding me? Thank you very much. I'm not a king, but kings don't pull their leg muscles. I'm just a human-like person, see? My nose runs. What won't work for you, honey? Oh. See that? Honey, you wouldn't make the football team. Did you get it? Okay. Well, hang on to it. I'd like to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that you've been a fantastic audience, and we've had a good time out here. And I hope you have. I know there's a lot of songs that we could do that you asked to do, but we do have two shows a night here, and we have to cut the time down to about 4 days and a half. And so, okay, you want me to love you? I love you. Not you, but I'll do the song. This is just one of those chords with no intros. Hey, James, let me tell you something. Here you go. You go da 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 da. That's simple. See? You're better than Glenn Campbell, so you ought to be able to do that.
Only fools are ashamed. But I
Like a river flowing, surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things you know are meant to be.
Take my whole life through.